blessings all for my life on. My thank God for the journey, the earnings, not just for the plus. Hey y'all, so I'm back with another video, and in this video I'll be showing you how I achieve this wet look the right way, which means not by just applying straight water to your hair and walking out, because it'll get puffy in less than no time. So I'll be showing you the products that I use, and how I do this baby, these baby hairs, and just how I take care of my hair. I've been getting a lot of questions about this hair, like what brand is it from, how much did it cost, what curl is it, what else? Who installed my hair? I've been getting questions about the products, and today I'll be letting you know all of that. So just before I hop into this video, I'll tell you a little bit more about the hair. So this hair is from the Rio Production. Where did I hear Rio Production from? I heard that name somewhere. Can't remember where. Anyways, this hair is from the brand Rio. It is the virgin human hair. It's a bit on the pricey side. It costs about $280. I got it from Colbay Beautylicious, any one of the Beautylicious stores anyhow. The length, I have three bundles, so the pack comes with three bundles inside, and it's three different inches. So I have 20 inches, 22 inches, and 24 inches. And how they installed it was they put the 24 below, the 22 in the middle, and the 20 on top. So it just blend seamlessly, and yeah, that's how it came out. I was expecting it to be longer though, but that's okay. I got it installed by this Spanish lady at a salon in on the other side. My very first time going there, and I installed it for, she installed it for me for $90. So add it up to 80, 90 for hair. Okay. It comes in like a natural color. It's up to you if you want to bleach it after, color it, but I just left it natural. Yeah, so I've been MIA for a little while. I filmed a video, which was a mukbang, a seafood boil mukbang, but the quality wasn't so good, so I didn't post that video. I was supposed to film a birthday vlog, which was on the 25th of April. I turned 20, but I don't know, for some reason I started vlogging when I was going to do my nails, which by the way I got done by Tavi. I got my nails done by Tavi, but I just did not continue filming on their member day. I went for lunch. I spent the day with my family. I guess I was just in the moment of, you know, like spending time with them and just being off of my phone. The only thing I did was I took pictures. But that was about it. Enough rambling. Let's get into this video. Are y'all ready? I know you must have skipped through. You might not even see me talking because you must have skipped the video already. I'm still talking. Let's get into the video. So this is the hair in its natural state. I haven't put anything in it for a few days now, and this is how it's looking now. I haven't detangled it as yet, anything. I'm going to do everything on camera so you can see how I do it from scratch. For the past few days I haven't been in the mood to do my hair. I just been putting my hair in a bun, but now I'm going to show you how I go from this to the wet look that you've seen before. So what you start off by doing is sectioning off your hair. I'm just going to twist this one, and these twists are the same twist that I'll do if I'm going to bed or anything, so it could keep the curls. Nothing too thin, just a quick twist. And then I'll deal with this part. So we're going to start off by, let me first tell you the products that I use. None of the products that I really use in this hair, I don't have them now. I'm waiting on them to come. I'll have them soon. For now, I'm using the Rusk Leave-In Conditioner, which looks like this. And you cannot get this at any store because it's for professional use only. So
Where I get it from is from a hairdresser. You could basically get it, you buy it from hairdressers, but you cannot buy it from a store. But the one that works better is the, it's also a product that you cannot buy at stores, you could get it from hairdressers. Is Design Essential, the 2-in-1, I believe it's a conditioner mixed with a leave-in conditioner or something like that. But the difference between the two of them is that this one, with this one your hair gets dry and puffy quicker than if you use the other one. But that's what I have for now, so that's what I'll be using until I get the other one. And then for, I didn't put all of my hair in, I have some leave out right here and around the edges, which is looking very crusty right now. And to tame that, I use black gel that works very well. And for my baby hairs, I do not use black gel because it doesn't have a strong hold for my edges. So for your edges, you could use the Gorilla Snot. There are different Gorilla Snots for different hair types. The yellow one is not for my hair type, but that's the one I'll be using because that's the one I found. And then the other thing you could use is Eco Styler Gel, any one of them. Once it has a strong hold, I'm going to start off by spraying my hair with some water in this spray bottle that you could find at any, you could find anywhere, to be honest. I have a mirror here on the side. If you see me looking on the side, it's because I have a mirror. And then what I use is a bristle brush to detangle it. You could use a bristle brush or you could use a big comb. Some people put only water in their hair to curl it, but the problem with the water is that you may have a wet look for less than an hour and then it will just puff up and be exactly how it was a while ago. Remember, we're going for a wet look, so this is not too much water. But you still don't want to go overboard with it. This is after just the water. As I said, some people actually use only water. But if you want to have your wet look for a good amount of time, add some product to it. So, I'm going to go in. And you just want to run it through the hair and make sure you give it even amount, so like each part. And then you repeat the same steps. And what you use on your leave out can actually depend on the texture of your hair. I have natural hair, and using black gel and then using a fine tooth comb. And it actually makes my hair blend in with the weave very easily. So then you comb this out, well, brush it out. This is like, you know those YouTube videos where you go from basic to body? That's actually what it is. To me, that's what I find. Because my hair was a complete mess a while ago. Okay, now this side is done. What I do is deal with the both sides and then I go on top and deal with my leave out. And this side obviously has less hair than the other side because I have a side part. So I do not section up this one. I just leave it as it is and just wet the whole thing. Thank you. if my natural hair was this long, I wouldn't be able
to... I wouldn't be able
to... Boy, if you don't get...
I would not be able to... Come. So here's the difference. This side versus this side. This one looks very, very natural. And this hair feels natural as well. Same process. And run your fingers through it so you can distribute the water as you go. Y'all, don't mind my brows. I actually still fighting with my brows. That's sad. Y'all, I need to change my intro. I need to work on a new intro, but I'll have to do that when I have time because I'm sick of the song. It's a very nice song, but I think I'm sick of it by now. And I want to see a new intro. So I'll work on a new intro soon. I actually have something coming up. Should I tell you guys about this? Something coming up next week. I'm not sure if I'll film that as yet, or I don't know what step of it I'll film. But if I do film it, then you'll know about it. But for now, I'm not gonna tell you, okay? Now you go back in with the leave-in conditioner and you spread it evenly all over. As I said, I have natural hair, so you have to work on it for it to blend in. And to get this to blend in, what you're going to do is you're going to start off by wetting your hair. Because the gel just goes on better and blends in better when you wet your hair. Okay, I look crazy right now, but it's a come through. Now you're going to take your black gel. I don't have to put my fingers in this. You know when you have nails, how annoying it is to put your hand in gel. But not today. I'm going to take my comb, run it through that, and then I need to put this on my hand to make it easier, and then just go on with it. And now instead of having it look flat like this, what you're going to do is kind of lift it. Okay, now for some gorilla snot. Doesn't that sound sweet? You're going to be fancy and use a toothbrush to do your edges, because who doesn't use a toothbrush to do the edges? I'll wait. I'm using the mirror, because you know for your edges you need the mirror. Now let's head on to the other side, shall we? This video is kind of quiet, but yeah. So let me just fill you in a little, like you just continue the same steps. Huh? Let me just fill you in a little on my, let's say, school life. So school is basically done for me. This was my first year of BTS. I don't know how you say BTS in English. If you know how to say BTS in English, let me know. I'll put it in the comments. But it's basically, I'm basically a business student. If you watch my videos, I've said it already. And then this was my first year of business school. And then we don't have exams in the first year, we have exams in the second year. So I'll have exams next year. I turned 20 on the 25th of April. That's why I got my hair done. What else? That's why I got my nails done. I got back to France 2 weeks ago? Almost 2 weeks ago? 2 weeks ago, I think. Yeah. Carnival was good. I didn't get to spend to go to all the shows and stuff, which I missed some very lit shows. But that's okay. Life goes on, right? Anyways, this wraps up the video. If you enjoyed the video, like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. If you aren't subscribed to my channel, go ahead and do that. Hit the notification bell so you can be notified anytime I post videos. That will be cool because I have some content coming up, you know, summer coming up, so that's free time to do more videos and have more content for you and be more consistent. I know I've been slacking a little bit, but that's because I have other things going on in life, okay? So thanks for watching this video, guys. If you aren't following me on social media, what are you doing? Like, why haven't you followed me as yet? With that being said, follow me on Snapchat and Instagram at queentassy_101. That is QUEENTASY_101. I'll see you guys in my next video, which will be very soon. Gratitude is a must. Yeah, blessings fall by my right hand.